Press D for display options. Select background, and then front, add the reference image, and adjust the offset value for proper placement. Add a curve inside the geometry operator. Now draw the shape. Add a revolve operator. Now add a subdivide. For adding sharpness on the corner edges, select them, and add a crease operator. Thank you.